Advertising and public relations. General terms. We have a good advertising agency.
We do, don't we?
Yes.
Their advertising campaign has proven to be effective.
The budget director is an open-minded man.
He's the person who makes the presentation of the campaign to the client.
Before starting a campaign, he has a thorough study of the market made.
They have a large research department.
And their arguments are backed up by facts.
When the ads are ready, a random group is asked to provide an opinion on the product.
These studies can show the potential effectiveness of the campaign before it is launched.
After these interviews, the copywriter may want to make some changes in the text.
Sometimes he might even write a new slogan.
Grammatical accuracy is vital in writing an advertisement.
That is very important. Always proofread the copy twice.
Proofreading is essential if you want to avoid mistakes.
Pay attention to correct punctuation.
Their ads are creative and attract attention.
The firm's logo has to be visible and clear.
A good art director can make consumers identify with the advertisement.
Usually, we try to send forth a message that appeals to the emotions.
Nevertheless, it has to have some logical reasoning behind it.
Mm-hmm. Make sure that the positioning of the product suits your target market.
The right package design is capable of promoting sales.
Packages have to be industrially and graphically well designed.
Trademarks must be shown clearly on the package.
Advertising and public relations. Different options of advertising media. We like to use a wide variety of advertising media.
Publicity can be obtained through local newspapers.
They have a large circulation within a limited area.
A double spread is used to double the impact of the ad.
The center spread and the back cover are the most expensive advertising locations.
We would like to run the advertisement for a trial period.
When working with magazines, you have to meet a deadline in submitting your material.
There's always a deadline.
Always a deadline.
Billboards are used for countrywide exposure.
These outdoor advertisements usually comprise a large visual element.
And have to have a clear, short slogan.
KISS is the first rule of outdoor advertising. It stands for Keep It Short and Simple.
The layout should be attractive and very clear.
An original graphic design attracts more attention.
Illustrations can provide a stunning visual effect.
We keep an updated mailing list of our customers.
Direct mail advertising aims at a specific individual.
This is why a personal approach is used.
a full-color catalog is added to the letter.
In the letter, we insert a coupon offering a discount.
My mom likes to cut coupons.
I love the coupons.
The offer is valid for a limited period of time.
After that date, the offer expires.
The telemarketing division will call before the expiry date.
Sometimes a follow-up letter is used instead.
Every 3 months, we send out a mail order catalog.
Orders can be placed by phone using credit cards.
Radio advertising was popular before the era of television.
Commercial jingles were broadcast during programs.
In this medium, the soundtrack had to catch the ear.
It is important to choose a good narrator.
Today, television and internet advertising is believed to be most effective.
Television and internet have made it possible to show actual demonstrations
and a comparison between different products.
Subliminal advertising is illegal in most countries.
A commercial spot is bought for a specific program.
Pay careful attention to the timing of your spot.
Prices are not fixed. Ads that are broadcast at prime time are liable to the highest rates.
The tariff of ad broadcasting is determined by the popularity rating of the program in which it is broadcast.
Prices are measured in CPT, which stands for cost per thousand.
This means the amount of money that has to be invested to reach 1,000 viewers.
Television commercials are very expensive to produce.
The production manager is responsible for not exceeding the budget.
A professional director is chosen to perform the task.
He coordinates the actors and the technical staff.
Sometimes he or she will want to build a special set.
At other times, he or she will want to shoot on location. Advertising and public relations. Public relations, PR. Now let's go on to public relations, PR.
What is public relations?
Well, I'll tell you. Public relations is also considered a form of advertising,
which helps to create and maintain the company's public image.
Some people believe that this kind of advertising by PR is most effective.
A company's image can guarantee high quality and reliable service.
The PR department supplies the media with information that can be considered as news.
Information that is presented as news appears more authentic than an advertisement.
A public relations campaign has to be planned thoroughly.
It has to be based on information and solid facts.
Advertising, on the other hand, is a manipulation of information.
The public relations department also prepares press conferences.
These conferences are held every time there is information of public interest.
Newspapers will receive a press release that includes all the relevant information.
Advertising advertising and public relations. Offering an alternative. Now, what happens if you don't have exactly what the person wants, or you want to offer them an alternative?
Okay, let's hear it.
Maybe you would prefer...
I think you would like, instead of...
Perhaps you would like to...
It would be better to...
There is another possibility that we should consider.
Which of the alternatives do you prefer?
Would you like to or to?
I would like the or to.
What do you think? Both?
Don't you think we should...
Another way to do it is to...
We have to choose between and...
There are a number of options.
I think you should try before...
Let me offer another idea.
There is a different way to...
Of course, another way of looking at it is...
Well, what is it?
I don't know, but...
Had you considered...
No. Advertising and public relations. Phrases that make a special impression. And now some more important phrases. The short time allowed for the campaign makes me feel as though I were in a race against the clock.
We will have to work over the weekend if we want to meet the deadline.
Come on, let's get rolling. We have a lot of work to do.
Once in a while, all the staff gather for a brainstorming session and try to come up with new advertising ideas.
On TV, you have to make your point before you lose the viewer's attention.
I would say that in the long run, advertising is worthwhile.
You know what they say. One picture is worth 1,000 words.
What about one email?
Even more.